The night of my husband's murder, I sat on a curb in shock as firefighters washed away his blood. We shouldn't have to feel like we have to step up and take on the responsibility of protecting ourselves and our community. We are not officers, and as taxpayers, it is your job to ensure that people are hired to protect us.